Hi dear friends, it's good to have you here. You know, we are going to start a new session from the book of Joshua. I want to tell you, if you will join with me, I believe that the Lord will give you a very specific word. Look at what the Lord says in the book of Joshua, chapter 1, verse 1. After the death of Moses, the servant of the Lord said to Joshua, son of Nun. Now this is very important. We can see that Moses has died, a powerful, towering leader. A leader who took them through their situations. And now Joshua has to rise to a new level. Today, as I speak to you, I want to tell you, for new leaders to rise, for new people to come up, sometimes certain chapters have to close. But it's not necessary that a leader should die for another person to rise up. But what I'm asking you is, you can rise where you are, because the Lord would say to you today that the Lord has a specific plan for you. Moses would bring the children of Israel up to the point where they can see the promised land. But Joshua will be the leader that will take them to the promised land. So I'm telling you, maybe God is calling you to fulfill a different purpose in your life. May the Lord bless you as you have a wonderful day today.